Radio control to our registered vessel. Hold for Captain Frage.
Another ex-intelligence agent, eh? Welcome to the military. According to your transfer forms, you've been assigned the rank of lieutenant and placed in Lord Razor's brigade.
I'll be back at intelligence within the month.
I wouldn't know. In the meantime, you will learn discipline and take your duties seriously. Now report to the war room. Operations begin immediately.
Not an auspicious beginning, is it?
A Darth gave him that name. But how did he survive the Sith Academy?
Standards fall during wartime. Korriban will return to the old ways soon enough. You must be our intelligence transfer. Lord Razor's waiting on Hollow.
You think Lord Razor and I don't deserve our positions?
Sometimes we hear things out of context.
Ready to continue, my lord?
My squadrons, prepare to launch. Listen well, my new operative, for I will repeat nothing. Corellia is a founding planet of the Republic. It shall be our first conquest as we march to victory through the core worlds. But its population fears us. The Republic army resists us. Their doom is our purpose here.
Under Lord Razor's command, we've been conducting a bombing campaign for the past 6 weeks. He's brought us here to coordinate a final airstrike against Aegis Base, the Republic Army's headquarters for this sector.
Bring me up to speed on the place.
Aegis Base is a converted security station, heavily fortified with as many turrets as soldiers.
Phase one is the elimination of the outer ring of base defenses, shield generators, bunkers, fuel depots. They're hidden from the air and jam all our sensors, so our bombers can't spot them. Your assignment is to slip past the Republic Army battalions and designate high-value bomber targets. You aim the gun, our pilots pull the trigger.
While I'm in the field, what about you?
Major Sanos and Captain Letcherar will coordinate the flyers. I'll be diverting any Republic reinforcements.
You will be glorious. One master of stealth will cause more devastation than 100 troops.
Then, phase two. With its outer defenses destroyed, Aegis Base itself will be temporarily exposed. Our flyers will continue the engagement, and our war droids will cut off Republic Special Forces. But that's all a distraction. You will infiltrate Aegis Base carrying a portable Baradium warhead. Planted correctly, it will incinerate anyone and anything inside.
It'll incinerate the base and me with it.
You will have enough time to escape the blast. If you fail, you die for the glory of the Empire.
You'll be patched into our channels to keep you apprised as the assault proceeds.
Go now and arm yourself. The fighters have already launched, and Republic blood rains from the skies. Now, Major Nadeka, what of your war drones?
Started. targets. Obliterated. Ooh, always believe they can defeat me. I require better targets.
They've got cannon.
Soon they will burn. They will all burn.
Targets acquired faster. We're dying up here.
We only have one operative on the ground. Any more and they get caught in the kill zone.
Minox 6 gone. Killit 3 gone. Missiles locked and away.
Metal screams like a windstorm. Bones fall like hail. Yet the Republic suffers more.
Our bombers are getting torn apart. You need to pull them back.
Those who survive may retreat, but the fighters, their work must continue. Phase 2 begins now. The shields over Aegis Base are down, and Major Nadeka has sent the signal to arm your warhead. Deliver it to the very center of the base. Make haste!
I'm ready by the security codes. I'm not
respond. A dust frequency to match.
You keep trying to contact me. Who is this?
I'm a friend. The invisible enemy is still out there. We still need you to stop them.
Talk to me. What's your plan?
Aegis Base maintains a secure link up to Republic headquarters on Corellia. Go to the terminal and give me access. We need data on Republic troop reinforcements.
What does troop data have to do with anything?
If I'm right, it will help clarify the pattern. If I'm wrong, you can give the data to Lord Razor and the Moffs. Be careful, Cypher. I'll be watching.
I found the link up to Republic headquarters. Connecting now.
42 seconds until intercept. Slicing files. Here.
This is Supreme Commander Rands to Corellia Command. I hope General Garza has arrived safely. She spearheads one of two waves of reinforcements. Hers is a Special Forces-led deployment of armor and infantry. The second wave is a coalition of foreign powers providing a detachment of battle droids, commandos, and shock troops. Details are attached to this message. Whatever the challenges, we will not give up Corellia.
The Empire isn't prepared for this level of opposition.
You implied this had something to do with the conspirators.
The invisible enemy is manipulating us. So long as that continues, we can't win. Complete your mission to destroy Aegis Base. I've arranged a secure line at Lord Razor's headquarters. After you report in, we need to talk.
I won't be your pawn. Give me answers or we're finished.
The secure line. I'll tell you everything, Cypher. We'll work as equals again.
Always believe they can defeat me. located. I require a better target.
This is Major Nadeka, beginning countdown on the warhead. At zero, everything inside Aegis Base will be reduced to component particles you might want to get out.
Lecture out to all squadrons. Clear the airspace around Aegis Base. Go!
You will be the first of my Terra Thralls. Your faces will be branded with symbols of victory.
I'll have artists start on the slaves, my lord. But our losses...
Our losses are nothing so long as the Republic weeps. Join us, my shadow operative, as we celebrate.
I appreciate the invitation, but I have my duties.
My lord, the other Sith are coming to council.
Then the celebrations must wait. Return to your work.
Secure comm channel open.
Uploading decryption program.
Here we are, Cypher. Together again.
You fall into a coma and the whole galaxy goes mad. It's good to see you again.
It's good to see you, even under the circumstances. There's no time for questions. The conspirators dismantled intelligence because we were close to unraveling their plan. They're exerting unprecedented influence on Corellia. You weren't transferred here by accident. You're here to discover their endgame and expose them before it's too late.
Who assigned me here? How did you recover from the holotrap?
We still have a few allies. I can't name them here. The enemy is monitoring and manipulating military activity. They concealed news of those Republic reinforcements, and I suspect they're doctoring Imperial records as well. I need an unaltered accounting of our forces on Corellia, with real data. I can analyze why the conspiracy is pulling strings.
You haven't lost your touch.
The Dark Council recently sent Moff Zammar to perform a top-secret accounting of every soldier, vehicle, and weapon we've lost. He's completed his tour, and is taking a Skyhopper to the spaceport shortly. Intercept him en route and acquire his report before the enemy can alter it.
Bringing down a Moff's transport? What could be better?
You can force his Skyhopper to land by planting a series of false guide beacons around the Labor Valley battlegrounds. Once he's grounded, his Imperial Guard escort will protect his ship while you locate him. Getting the report is up to you.
I may have to take his report by force.
There's a code word, chromatic, that might convince Zammar to cooperate, or it could raise suspicion. Do what you have to, and I'll be in touch.
better targets. The target has been obliterated. Annihilating enemies. The target has been obliterated. Obliterated. Fools always believe they can defeat me. I require better targets.
Intercepting a message from Moff Zamar's transport.
Flight path is too dangerous. We'll set down until the Republic cannons stop firing. Only a matter of time before they send ground troops. Reinforcements requested.
That's your signal. Get to Zamar before the Republic can, and get his report on our forces.
Enemy reinforcements!
Pem nimig body naya.
Your strategy is flawed. You already disappoint me. Defeat me. I require better targets. These dogs believe they can defeat me. Obliterated.
Ah!
has been obliterated.
Halt right there.
I'm on your side. I am here to see Moff Zamar.
And I am sworn to protect him. State your purpose.
Don't worry. You can't protect him anyway.
Now targeting all Republic and Imperial troops.
I have Moff Zamar's report. Transmitting now.
We're lucky to have you, Cypher. Beginning analysis. To date, our reports have shown the Empire at an advantage on Corellia. Our troops are more numerous, our weapons more advanced. Zamar's report suggests this advantage was a lie.
Hardly a shocking find, given what we know about the conspirators.
Granted, but the details are disturbing. Darth Thanaton, Barras, Vara, and half the Sith on the planet are expending Imperial troops on power plays instead of the war. Add to that the Republic's reinforcements, and we're an even match. Both sides could be obliterated. Hold on.
This is Lord Razor to all forces. The Resistance and its Jedi friends have struck back. Report to my forward base. They are here. The calves have come to the butcher.
You'd better lend a hand. The Empire can't afford a loss right now.
We should let him squirm a bit.
That isn't what we do. I'm going to continue my analysis. Contact me once you're through.
The dark side has failed you, Chakran San Jukai.
I am Lord Razor.
If only I could believe that.
Concentrate fire on the Jedi. Do not let him escape. Start counting the dead. I'll tell Darth and Raj about his apprentice. You missed the best part. Republic rockets pounding soldiers into jam. Our division's been broken.
I could have let you die, you know.
Aren't you the hero? If you'll excuse me, I'm going to shower and try to salvage what's left of my unit.
Situation resolved. The attackers are dead, and so is Lord Razor.
It's happening everywhere. Sith and Jedi countering one another, playing into the conspirators' hands. The Star Cabal saw Corellia coming, and they're using the war to decimate two military forces at once. I can't believe I didn't see it.
Do you have a plan to stop them?
We know their methods here, and we have data from Voss and Belsavis. I think I can find Hunter, find all of them. I've tracked conspirator resources to an airship above the city, a possible drop point or communications hub. It's defended by a team of mercenaries. Take out the mercenaries while they're resupplying on the ground, and the ship's docking codes are yours.
Once aboard, do I sabotage the engines or just blow the ship to atoms?
Neither, I'm afraid. I want you to allow yourself to be captured and interrogated. They'll ask what you've discovered and how we're responding. You will break under torture and confess that the Empire has secret reinforcements en route to Corellia.
They've worked out everything to the last man. A discovery like that
would force them to scramble, and in the process, they'll expose themselves. I can follow their trail to the inner circle, not just identify their methods or resources, but locate our final target, their center of operations.
I've never heard you like this before. Are you all right?
I'm all right. I apologize. The situation is difficult. I can't guarantee you a way off that airship, but if we can't trick the Star Cabal, the Empire and the Republic both face decimation.
I'll get onto that ship, and I'll try to pass on the information. But I'll only play your game so far.
I do understand. I'm sending you locations to check for the mercenaries. Get the docking codes, and I'll contact you again before you leave for the airship.
Scorpio sanctions activated.
Fool calls on me, they can defeat me.
Scanning the mercenary docking codes. Authenticity confirmed. You can land a speeder on the conspirator's airship. Remember, your job is to get yourself captured. When you break under interrogation, tell them...
Are you still there?
Apologies. It's been a long day. You need to tell the conspirators that Imperial reinforcements are coming to Corellia, that the Empire and Republic aren't evenly matched after all. If I don't hear from you in 24 hours, I'll try to arrange a rescue. But I don't know what you'll find, and I can't make a promise.
You intend to undergo torture. Avoid drinking fluids for 1 hour prior to avoid accidental death.
Obliterated. I require better targets. Require better targets. Fools always believe they can defeat me. believe they can defeat me.
Three burning buildings and a ship full of beautiful women. We will dedicate this evening to history.
There are weapons here. They are concealed.
Welcome to the festivities. May I offer you a costume?
I'm not in the mood to celebrate.
That is unfortunate. Please try to enjoy the party.
The house is gone, dismantled by the salvage droids.
I'm staying until I'm ash and bones, darling.
It isn't my favorite ex-intelligence agent. Retirement's keeping you busy. The truth is, I'm glad you made it. We didn't have a chance to say goodbye.
It's never goodbye between us. You know I'll follow you anywhere.
That's very good. I'm really glad you're here. These people were Corellia's movers and shakers, the obscenely rich. My apocalypse party keeps them focused on themselves instead of doing anything constructive.
Your trap is wasteful and inefficient.
Is Kaleo still on trial? She would have loved this party. And yes, it's also an excuse to see the end of the world in style. No more Jedi, no more Sith, a new galaxy.
Nice plan, but I'm here and you're not. Maybe I should take a hostage. Maybe blow up your ship.
Maybe I'm not stupid. Your weapons have been disabled by a neutralizing field. I can vent coma gas at the touch of a button. Too bad. I'd been hoping to chat. Lock him up and prep him for interrogation. Took something we wanted, Moff Samar's report. Now, we have questions.
There's nothing you can do to me I haven't already suffered.
You should have kept your brainwashing program. It'd be less painful.
Moff Samar's report. What did it say, and who did you tell?
Blasted droid just keeps watching me.
Get ready for the next round.
High pain threshold. Lapsing in and out.
Nah. Look, we could do this forever. Ready to talk?
Off Samar's report, it showed we didn't have enough troops. Reinforcements are on the way. A new fleet from the Aurel Sector, led by a Sith Lord.
Tell the boss. Now, relax. Vacation's over. You get to check out.
I've stayed here long enough.
Ah! Blast it!
I saw you approach your threshold. Now I know what you can take.
Cannot confirm authentication. Do not reply. Instead, proceed to secure line. Coordinates attached. Repeat. Proceed to.
QCOM channel open.
Uploading decryption program.
20 hours, 32 minutes. I really thought I'd made a mistake, but you're alive.
It took a lot to plant that information. Is it working?
I'm seeing real activity in the conspirator system. Messages sent, credits transferred. I just need to make sense of it. Meanwhile, it's time we got ready for the final play. But we can't meet so long as their eyes are on you.
If you didn't want the conspirators' attention, you shouldn't have sent me to their doorstep.
If I had more agents, this could have gone differently, but I don't. Republic and Imperial forces will be clashing around the capital shortly. That's our best opportunity to remove you from sight. You can rig a building with explosives and be caught in the firestorm. Fake your death, and you'll no longer be top priority.
How long have you been wanting to plot my demise?
Since the day you landed on Hutter, on and off. There's an access tunnel beneath the Military History Museum. Not on the official blueprints. Collapse the building, and the tunnel is your escape route. You'll need to move fast. I want you heading for the conspirators' hideout as soon as I find it. Good luck.
Thank you. target. The yield is sufficient. Nothing will survive the explosion.
Don't move!
Hawkins to Chief. Target acquired. Down on the ground. SAS wants you alive, but I really don't.
Guess there's nothing to discuss.
Swarm! Swarm!
It's been obliterated.
I know you're in there, Cypher 9. I've already ordered all SIS forces to withdraw. That building will crush everyone inside. Come out and surrender. This is your last chance. Life as a prisoner, or death under 4,000 tons of rubble.
Scanning for the escape tunnel.
Missed your exit, and SIS chatter is reporting an Imperial intelligence operative caught in the explosion. Officially speaking, you're now dead. Congratulations.
If the conspirators think differently, it was all for naught.
They'll believe it long enough. I'll deliver a charred body if I have to. I'm sending you the coordinates of a starship in the Corellian system, the Tenebrous. I'll meet you there, and we'll destroy the Star Cabal for good.
Get the power couplings hooked up, and see what we can do about that exhaust signature.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Cypher. Meet what's left of intelligence.
Kinda sad, huh? These guys can't even play a decent game of Sabacc.
I don't like being in the dark. She's supposed to be in prison somewhere.
I'm supposed to be in a lot of prisons. It's good to see you, too. Your old boss has set up the escape. I've been running jobs for them. Pays bad. But I wanted my crack at the scum who messed with us.
The Minister of Intelligence suggested using her. He was right. She's very good.
It's almost like old times. Is the Minister here, too?
Yes. He,
You should not be moving. I will prepare a fresh dosage.
The Minister brought us together after Intelligence was dissolved. He accelerated my treatments and recruited a corps of loyal operatives. We're working to find the Star Cabal's base of operations. He'll explain the rest in the conference room.
You're not recovered yet, are you? the droid.
I am the mistress's medical assistant. Her neurochemical levels will require regulation within 20 minutes.
23 minutes. I can still do basic math. I'm sorry, I'm fine. I just need more rest than usual.
If you say you're fine, I believe you. I'll go talk to the minister.
Thank you. And Cypher, I'm glad you're with us.
We'll resume this later.
I'm here.
The minister is waiting for you.
Are we waiting for something?
Let's talk when you get the chance. Let's talk when you get the chance.
See me, Minister.
Yes. Come in. Last we talked, I sent you to hunt invisible agents manipulating the war. How did that mission turn out?
Mission went sour. The conspirators struck back, and the man appointed to protect us did nothing.
I did what I could. This ship and its crew represent the last of favors owed to me. But while intelligence may be gone, your work on Corellia let us trace the conspirators' communications to a space station in the Null Zone. We believe that station to be their base of operations.
How do we make our approach?
I want you to take your team there immediately. Any delay and we risk the enemy escaping. Eliminate any members of the Inner Circle present and obtain their records. The names of their followers, their resources, and every black project they've co-opted.
You have plans for the information?
If the Star Cabal's secrets, we can scour the galaxy for what's left of their membership. Otherwise, they'll soon regroup. Of course, the conspirators' secrets have other uses. Once this crisis passes, the Sith will want them in safe hands.
The conspirators used their secrets to blackmail, to brainwash, to disappear.
Cypher, when I began at Intelligence, I saw it as a distraction from my military career. Eventually, I grew to accept my role. I developed goals in place of ideals, and I found ways to achieve those goals. I hoped authority would help me effect change. But for us, there are limits to what authority can do.
Ship's overhaul is finished, sir. He'll get to the station out of sight.
The operation begins. Stop the conspirators and take back everything they've stolen.
You're the man who authorized my brainwashing. Don't give me advice, and don't ask for help.
Understood. Your ship is waiting.
This is Keeper. You're approaching the station now. I can monitor you so long as you keep an open channel. We'll be with you through the assault.
Don't you trust me?
I want to be there for this. Your ship is cloaked, but once you're aboard, you'll need to move fast. Take out any conspirators quick as you can. Anyone not there in person, we'll start hunting down as soon as you identify them.
Some of this. say you lost Corellia?
Adjustments are being made. Stryver is already working with the Mandalorians.
See? It's fine.
No holotraps this time. No distortions. Working to identify the voices.
There's Hunter, the Twi'lek from the recording.
Tracing hyperwave communications. I know your tricks.
You may say it's fine, but I won't be comfortable until our targets are laid out for autopsy.
Yamlet Sende, Zerka Corporation Special Executive. Run!
Tol Braga, at least, is dead. Now we seek balance as the world quakes.
Sir Trilag of the Macrosa Order of Assassins. Two.
Scratch his name off the list.
Intruder!
Drinks all around. Let's go.
Let's talk when you get the chance.
You're not even one of them. They'll always rule you. The Jedi and Sith.
I've identified several of the holograms. Sending dossiers to the military, Caraban, the bounty hunter guilds. Anyone associated with this meeting is now an enemy of the state. Give me an hour. I'll have the Republic and the Hutt Cartel after them too.
Hard to play conspirator when half the galaxy wants you dead.
That's the idea. Some of the crimes I'm attributing to them are even real. But I need more. The Star Cabal keeps their secrets aboard that station. If we want to finish this, we need to know...
That's your signal being jammed. Talk to your brain-dead friends later.
You disappeared before the shooting started. Finally find your courage.
I had to activate the station defenses. Figured you wouldn't come alone. But let's get one thing clear. Killing the Inner Circle doesn't get you a free pass to our files. You want to really know what we're like? You want the keys to the galaxy? Come take them!
Just die for us. It would have been easy.
how good you are.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Everyone, let's do this.
Just a second.
No way out anymore. I dreamed about this. You and me, tearing each other apart. Who would have figured an Imperial cipher could threaten us?
You're a sick man with sick dreams.
Liar.
Shot between the eyes will put him down for good.
It's your responsibility now. Everything we built, everything we hid from you. You're the only one like us left. You'll take good care of it, but between you and me, I want to show you one last thing.
No more secrets. No more deception.
Codex access detected. Scanning. Identity confirmed. Star, Cabal, databanks intact.
You could make a fortune off this thing, but that'd be a waste.
The enemy is defeated.
Honored agent, the Dark Council learned of your predicament and sent us to join you. We regret that we were detained.
Stay where you are. I wasn't told about any Sith.
Local communications are jammed.
We know the Minister of Intelligence is operating without authorization. He will face judgment, but you have served the Empire. Turn over the data record, and we will deliver it to the Dark Council so that it may enhance our glory.
As you wish, my lord.
You didn't.
We must leave.
The Dark Council will know of your loyalty. This prize, they are intrigued by it.
This is Keeper. You're approaching the station now. I can monitor you so long as you keep an open channel. We'll be with you through the assault.
It seems word of our victory precedes us.
I'll start investigating potential leaks.
Cipher, I was able to monitor your life signs after we lost contact. I'm glad you're still alive, and I'm glad you won.
As the fighting wrapped up, a group of Sith arrived. Did you expect that?
The Dark Council sent a ship to investigate after I broadcast our target list. They refused to hold position.
The post-mortem can wait. Keeper, I need you with the technical team. Cipher, with me, please.
Give the man my regards. I'll make sure you don't miss anything.
I received word from the Dark Council. You delivered the conspirator's secrets to the Sith.
To refuse would have been treason. Or have you forgotten that?
Count your crimes in the line of duty. I think you'll find you've committed treason before. But for better or worse, you've ensured that the Empire will continue on its course. The Sith will be pleased. Imperial intelligence will not be rebuilt, and men like you will head its successor. Your due reward.
Sir, listen to yourself. This isn't wise.
No, but it hardly matters anymore.
There's already talk of your place in the new world of Sith intelligence, head of a slate of black projects with the conspirator's secrets as your weapons. May the Emperor help you, because I no longer can, Cipher. Or whatever you'll be called.
Under your watch, Kar City was struck by terrorists, I was reprogrammed and operations was disbanded. I can do without your help. Now you'll see what we can do with Sith as allies. No bureaucrats, no Star Cabal. Things will change.
Then be ready. You're going to see dark times.
Dismissed, Agent. Watch your back.
Prepare the ship to launch. We're leaving.
Analyzing jump trajectories.
Yeah, because us Hicks can't use a navicomputer.
I saw the minister's expression. How was your meeting?
After everything we've been through, I understand if some of you are tired. But the galaxy is only getting more dangerous. If anyone has doubts, in me or our mission, speak now.
This is our place. We intend to remain.
No one doubts your leadership, sir.
Not like I have other plans.
I'm not finished with you.
And I, as always, am your humble servant. Patching in a message. One moment.
This is Command Ship Tenebris, sir. The Sith will want to know. What do you plan to do while we sort things out?
For the record, better not to ask. But my people and I will be watching. And you'll hear from us again.
Understood. Good luck.